Ottawa Glandorf hosting Maumee this afternoon. Lady Titans up 3-0 early in the second half, looking for more. There's Megan Siefker on the corner kick. Panthers keeper Cassie Glover makes the save. Later, Lisa Ellerbrock on the throw-in. Just misses Siefker. Bounces right to the keeper. More from the home team. Lana Zinda centers. Siefker the header, but Glover is there for the stop. OG really controlling the pitch in this one today. Brooke Beach, you'll see here, keeps it in the box. Comes out to Ashley Siefker. Big kick. There it is, but another save for Glover. Danielle Schrader, the direct kick from near midfield into the box. Ball is loose, and eventually you'll see the Panther keeper right there make the save. Midway through the second, still 3-0. OG's Katie Footer from 20 yards out finds the net. 4-0. OG was on top. No final on this one, but OG was ahead 4-0 at this point.